Chris Hunter with a look outdoors.
Yeah, so right now here's a live look out at Nelson. Notice a gorgeous morning out there. Also, look at the grass. This is a live image, so if it's windy, you'd be able to see the grass moving, but it's very calm out there, so no winds at the moment. The winds will be picking up later today, though, and we'll have a pretty strong delta breeze keeping us relatively cool today. Also, those clouds, the skies out there are pretty clear, not just in the valley, but in our mountain locations as well. This is a camera on Fox Mountain in Modoc County. Notice not a cloud in the entire sky out there, but we will see increasing clouds later on in your evening, so we'll have that to look forward to. As for those current temperatures right now, Redding at 63 degrees, Chico also at 63 and 65 out there in Corning. Those mountain locations are pretty cool as well, sitting in the low 50s to even low 40s, 42 out there in Altiras and 43 in Chester. So that's pretty chilly out there. That's the same temperature out there in Truckee, where people usually go skiing in the winter. But the highs today will be getting pretty warm, 97 out there in Redding. Same goes for Red Bluff, but lower farther in the Central Valley, so closer to mid 90s and then mid to upper 80s out there in those mountain locations. But as we go to your future cast for today, we have a low pressure system approaching the North State today, which means we'll see some mountain showers and thunderstorms and maybe even some valley thunderstorms as well for today. So we'll have to keep an eye out for fire danger for today. And we'll also be cooler and cloudier today, especially as we go into your evening and overnight hours, where you'll see those clouds increasing. As for Thursday, the low is still here, so we still have the chance for those mountain thunderstorms, and we'll continue to cool on Thursday. As we go to Friday, we'll see sunny skies return because the disturbance leaves our area. But by Saturday, look at that, an even stronger disturbance moves in our area, making us much cooler, cooling us into the 80s. So we'll have highs maybe even as low as 82 degrees. I have forecasted in the extended forecast, and that'll last until Wednesday, where a high pressure does come back into our area. As for the 7-day forecast in Chico, a high of 95 degrees for today with the chance of an isolated storm still in that forecast. As for Thursday, some more clouds still with a high of 92. High stays in low 90s on Friday. Then look at that, Saturday, highs reach the mid 80s, a high of 85 degrees. And then by Sunday, we have a high of 82. That's wild and crazy and awesome to see. But as we go to Monday and Tuesday, those temperatures do begin to warm back up, but we're still in the 80s by then. As for Redding, a high of 97 degrees for today, dropping to 95 on Thursday, 94 on Friday, sunny skies, but notice the clouds come back on Saturday with a high of 88 degrees in Redding. So Redding does hit the 80s. In fact, Redding drops all the way to a high of 85 on Sunday, but you do begin to warm back up once you hit Monday and Tuesday. Julia, back to you.
Community concern.